गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, अभी तक के हमारे जो पहले लेक्चर्स हो चुके हैं टैक्सोनॉमी पे के अदर क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एंजियोस्पर्म्स पे, उसमें हमने नेचुरल क्लासिफिकेशन, आर्टिफिशियल क्लासिफिकेशन एंड मॉडर्न क्लासिफिकेशन पे हमने डिस्कशन किया है। इसमें हमने बेंथम एंड हुकर से लेके और डेलग्रेन तक के क्लासिफिकेशंस हमने स्टडी कर लिए हैं। आज हम रॉबर्ट एफ थॉर्ने का सिस्टम ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन डिस्कस करेंगे। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। रॉबर्ट एफ थॉर्ने, एन अमेरिकन टैक्सोनॉमिस्ट एसोसिएटेड विद द रैंचो सेंटा एना बॉटनिक गार्डन, कैलिफोर्निया, यूएसए, initially published the principles of his classification in 1958 and 1963. Later in 1968, he published Synopsis of a Putatively Phylogenetic Classification of the Flowering Plants in Aliso. The electronic version of his classification was published in 1999, which was finally revised in 2003. Thorne gave much emphasis on phytochemical approach. On the basis of characters of comparative morphology, ultrastructure, embryology, paleobotany, cytology, plant geography, pollen and seed morphology, and host-parasite relationships, Thorne published A Pure Phylogenetic System in 1983. He also believed in the monophyletic origin of the angiosperms. Here we use term phylogenetic system. So what is phylogeny? Phylogeny is the history of development of a race, or simply evolutionary history is called phylogeny. And one term we used, monophyletic origin. So what is monophyly? Monophyletic group is a group of species descended from a single species or a single stem, which includes all descendants from this species. This is monophyly. Thorne divided the class Angiospermi, he named it Anonopsida, into two subclasses, Dicotyledony, that is Anonidae, and Monocotyledony, that is Lilidae. The Dicotyledony is further divided into 19 superorders, 41 orders, and 297 families. On the other hand, Monocotyledony is further divided into 9 superorders, 12 orders, and 53 families. Dicotyledony start with superorder Anoniflorae and ends in Asteriflorae. Monocotyledony start with superorder Liliflorae and ends in Commelliniflorae. Here, a brief outline of his classification mentioned below. Class Angiospermi or Anonopsida, divided into two subclasses. Subclass 1 is Dicotyledony, that is Anonidae. Now, Dicotyledony और एनोनिडी इज अगेन डिवाइडेड इंटू 19 सुपर ऑर्डर्स. दीज आर एनोनी फ्लोरी इन विच ही इंक्लूडेड 4 ऑर्डर्स, निम्फी फ्लोरी विद 1 ऑर्डर, रेफ्लेसी फ्लोरी विद 1 ऑर्डर अगेन, थी फ्लोरी 6 ऑर्डर्स, चीनोपोडी फ्लोरी 2 ऑर्डर्स, सिलेस्ट्री फ्लोरी 1 ऑर्डर, सेंटेली फ्लोरी 2 ऑर्डर्स, वायोली फ्लोरी 2 ऑर्डर्स, मालवी फ्लोरी 4 ऑर्डर्स, रूटी फ्लोरी 1 ऑर्डर, प्रोटी फ्लोरी 1 ऑर्डर, हेमेमेलिडी फ्लोरी 3 ऑर्डर्स, रोजी फ्लोरी 2 ऑर्डर्स, लॉसी फ्लोरी 1 ऑर्डर, मिर्टी फ्लोरी 1 ऑर्डर, जेंशेनी फ्लोरी 4 ऑर्डर्स, सोलेनी फ्लोरी 2 ऑर्डर्स, कॉर्नी फ्लोरी 3 ऑर्डर्स एंड एस्टरी फ्लोरी 1 ऑर्डर. सब क्लास 2 मोनोकॉटिलेडनी दैट इज लिलीडी. थॉर्नी डिवाइडेड लिलीडी इन 9 सुपर ऑर्डर्स. दीज आर लिली फ्लोरी विद 1 ऑर्डर, ट्राई यूरिडी फ्लोरी विद 1 ऑर्डर, एलिसमेटी फ्लोरी विद 3 ऑर्डर्स, एरी फ्लोरी विद 1 ऑर्डर, साइक्लेंथी फ्लोरी विद 1 ऑर्डर, पेंडेनी फ्लोरी विद 1 ऑर्डर अगेन, अरेसी फ्लोरी 1 ऑर्डर, टाइफी फ्लोरी 1 ऑर्डर एंड लास्ट कॉमेलिनी फ्लोरी विद 2 ऑर्डर्स. सो दिस इज ब्रीफ आउटलाइन अप टू नंबर ऑफ ऑर्डर्स लेवल. दस ही प्रिफर्ड द नेम एनोनोप्सिडा फॉर एंजियोस्पर्म्स, एनोनिडी फॉर डाइकॉट्स, रिप्लेसिंग मैग्नोली फ्लोरी बाय एनोनी फ्लोरी एंड मैग्नोलियल्स बाय एनोनियल्स एनोलियल्स. थोर्ने 1992 रिवाइज्ड हिज क्लासिफिकेशन that is classification and geography of flowering plants and published it in botanical review. He followed the arrangements of different taxa in descending order such as subclasses ID, superorder Any, orders ales, superorders INAE, family AC, subfamilies OAD and tribes INI. He treated the following plants, flowering plants as class with an initial bifurcation into two subclasses, Magnolidae dicots and Lilidae monocots. Now every system has its merits and demerits, that is positive points of the system and negative points of the system. So we are discussing now merits of Thorne system. Anonales are universally accepted as the most primitive living angiosperms and they form the starting point of this system. In this system, by and large, the closely related taxa are placed nearer to one another, viz. The orders Malvales, Urticales, Ramnales and Euphorbiales have been included under the superorder Malvi Flori. Detailed information on molecular systematics and chemotaxonomy was presented in this classification. This system is highly phylogenetic, where angiosperms are ranked as a class like those of other recent systems. The families of Amentiferi, which is a group of unrelated families, have been distributed in different orders, and the group Amentiferi has been abolished in this system. Placing of the related orders, Cornales and Dipsacales, in one superorder, Corniflori, is also the merit of this system. So these are all merits of Thornes system. Now, demerits of this system. First demerit is, this system has no practical utility for identification and for adoption in herbaria, because identification keys for genera are not provided. Systematic position of the five genera, namely Emblengia, Guametella, Heptanthus, Hetranthia, and Pteleocarpa, has not been mentioned. The placement of Asteridae before Lamidae is not justified. Segregation of Grevioceae from Tiliaceae is highly questionable, as in the recent APG classification, all the members of Tiliaceae, Bombycaceae, and Strigulaceae are placed under Malvales. The view of Thornes that angiosperms might have originated from some pteridospermous members in early Cretaceous times is also not accepted by several taxonomists. So this is all about the Thornes system of classification, along with outline classification, basis of classification, merits and demerits of the same. All the students of MSc Botany semester 3 are advised to prepare notes based on these videos, so it will be helpful for you. Thank you.